for a couple hours now, and we've been keeping males away, but it's time to let her be fulfilled, or let them be fulfilled. If I can do this without disturbing her too much. Here we go. He's close. Row of oppositor is distended. Close, oh, so close. Little breeze blew up that I think blew him off course. It's just on the other side of the screen here. Now a second male has joined them. One's over the screen. And over the box, coming around again. Interesting, the wind is blowing through the screen. They're up against the screen, now one is over.